morning, everybody. My name is Phan Lê Trúc Anh. I was born and grown up in a beautiful area called Phú Lim. But all of my beautiful memory of my student time in secondary school are sticky with Tong Long Hoi, a heritage land. I'm studying in grade A of Tong Long Hoi Secondary School. I'm proud to be a student of this school. From my school, there were so many students having flown high as Boeing, and they also get lots of proud achievements. Our second home is the rural secondary school on the territory of Thanh Phong Hamlet, Tong Long Hoi Village, Mang Thít District, Vĩnh Long Province. More than 40 years ago, or more recently, in 1972, with the initiative and the contribution of Mr. Phan Văn Báo, all a villager of Thanh Phong Hamlet joined hands together to build a school where village children could study with a modern education. It was called Tỉnh Hạc Tong Long Hoi Secondary School. But many vicissitudes, this school name has been changed a lot of times. From 1995 to the recent, my school is called Tong Long Hoi Secondary School. In 2008, my school was moved to a new location opposite the Tong Long Hoi Bebo's Commit. The comfort of my school was like of over 8,000 square meters with 20 rooms, include a ground floor and a second floor. There's a computer room, an office, an equipment room, a healthy room, a library, a practice room, and more than 13 classrooms. Overall, the material of my school is enough to satisfy the demand teaching and studying of teachers and students. Looking back after 47 years, maybe the most proud with all of students that my school always has many excellent students who get lots of reward from many competitions every year. Most of students here have awareness of studying and moral training so that their learning results are always very high. My school not only has admirable achievement, but my school also celebrates lots of outdoor activities for students to help them get more life skills, such as camping, taking boxing, sport or music competition, mid-autumn festival. Moreover, to commemorate the country's hero, students of my school usually clean the memorial boards in our village. Each of us will grow up and become a good citizen, but the memories with Tong Long Hoi Secondary School are always one of the most beautiful memories in myself. Thanks for your listening.